Good evening, everyone. Thanks so much for joining us. We'll go ahead and open it up for questions. We'll go first to Jameson Olive, FloridaPanthers.com.
Hey Weegs, I know you've been searching for that first goal all year. Just how good did it feel to get it and also get it in, you know, a big win like tonight?
Yeah, it was definitely a relieving moment. And obviously it came at a good time in that third period. We needed a big goal, and I'm happy I could finally step up and get that first one for myself this season.
And obviously you guys first game out of the pause here. Do you guys feel like you kind of started to get your footing there and then you guys really did turn it on in the third period?
Yeah, you know, I mean, I'm proud of the way everybody battled tonight coming off that break. And, you know, a lot of us obviously dealing with the COVID and all that. And so it was pretty impressive by everybody. Happy that everybody's back and healthy. But we knew it was going to be a little sloppy. Obviously, the games last night, you know, 8-7, 6-3, all those, you know, we knew we had to manage the game well. And then in that third period, you know, we just the comeback cats, you know, I guess it's just the thing that we do.
Jordan McPherson, Miami Herald.
Hey, Weegs. So what can you say about Bob tonight? And he made a lot of look like made a lot of big plays there, especially in some key moments.
Yeah, Bob's been outstanding all season long. You know, it's not a shocker. It's not a surprise for us. And he obviously stepped up and made big saves and at key moments. So he just keep doing his thing, and we're gonna keep playing well in front of him.
Jess Blaylock, Valley Sports, Florida.
Thanks, Addie. Mackenzie, Anthony Duclair just said after the game, you know, we have so many guys that are willing to battle, and that's where that belief comes from, you know, especially in the third period when you guys have been so good. Is that kind of the same thing for you? If not, what's the biggest thing that stands out about just the mentality of this team and the belief that you do have in any situation?
Yeah, you know, we just have such a resilient group. You know, it is the belief, you know, after the second period, you know, guys are still, heads are high, chins are up, you know, we're all positive in there, and that you guys know firsthand being around us, how close we are. And, you know, we got such a good family in there, and we do love to battle for each other, and we came out strong. You know, it was a physical game, and big hits all around on both sides, but, you know, we stuck in there, we battled for each other, and, you know, we got the big win tonight.
And then just wanted to ask you, because, you know, obviously we saw the frustration on the bench after maybe a couple of missed chances. I think you were saying to yourself, it's so bad. It's so bad.
Yeah.
You know, how do you kind of fight through that frustration and keep trying to make quality shots and just keep kind of pushing through even when you're maybe dealing with some frustration?
We got a good therapist on the team. No, I'm just joking, but, you know, I think it's just been, just a mental thing. Just kind of staying with it. The boys have been great with me. And, when I got that first goal, you know, all the boys had smiles for me and pat me on the back, and, you know, they're all happy for me, and, hopefully many more can come from that. And hopefully I don't have to, keep saying it's so bad all the time.
George Richards, Florida Hockey Now.
Hey Weeks, can you, kind of describe your effort tonight? I haven't seen you play like that. I mean, as good as you've been the last year, I'm not pumping your tires here, but you had four shots on goal, you had 12 shot attempts tonight, four hits, three block shots. I mean, what was going on with you?
I guess I needed the 10 days rest. You know, I'm not really sure. You know, we all battled hard, but everybody set the tone in the first period. You know, I saw Goody hitting everybody, Lombi hitting everybody, got me engaged right away. It was one of those games that, you know, we're playing a great hockey team on the other side. You know, they beat us last game in their arena, and we wanted to get them back. And, it was an emotional one, but for myself, you know, I didn't really do anything else other than, you know, get that 10 days rest and keep my mind in it. And we battled hard, and I'm just really, really happy that we got the 2 points as a team tonight.
And I know you were on the COVID thing, and no ill effects, it didn't look like.
No, I feel great, and we'll keep this thing going.